start the new presentation of the advent of the first advent of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Before we start, I'm going to read from John chapter 3, verse 16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. And that's what we are going to present to you this morning. And as we continue to make that presentation, I hope you will follow the program that we gave you in the green sheet. The green sheet has the program, and we'll follow it without any announcement. So everybody who's participating in the program, please be available somewhere in the front. And so it will be all easy to carry on. And when there is singing for the congregation, you take the red sheet of paper that we gave you. All the songs are in order there. And we'll be singing exactly how it is written there on the red sheet. The first song, only two stanzas. The second song, we'll sing only two stanzas. And according to that. And hope you will enjoy this presentation. We're going to start now. Thank you.
Reading comes from Luke 1, 26 to 31. And in the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent from God to a city of Galilee, named Nazareth, to a virgin espoused to a man whose name was Joseph, of the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary. And the angel came in unto her and said, Hail, thou that art highly favored, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. And when she saw him, she was troubled at his saying, and cast in her mind what manner of salutation this should be. And the angel said unto her, Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God. And behold, thou shalt conceive in thy womb, and bring forth a son, and shalt call his name Jesus.
Your baby. Thank you. out of the city of Nazareth into Judea, and unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house of lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days was accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in the manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
Thank you. Luke 2, verses 8 through 16. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem, and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord has made known unto us. And they came with haste, and found Mary and Joseph, and the babe lying in the manger.
Matthew chapter 2, verses 1 to 2. Now, when Jesus was born in Bethlehem, Judea, in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, Where is he that is born of king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him.
Thank you. as the wise men brought their gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh. They were given to the King, Lord of Lords.